Hey guys, and welcome to... Oh, look what it is. Prologue Sithware. That's right guys, we're playing Sithware. The Sith Empire tightens its grip on the Golan Galaxy.
I was gonna say the Galactic.
So you still like reading the Star Wars movies? What's going on? Galactic Republic and its Jedi defenders lie weakened and vulnerable after the Empire's successful military campaign. With a fragile peace negotiated, the Empire sends all potential Sith to undergo cruel and deadly trials. Its academy on the harsh planet Korriban. Today, one of the young Empire's most promising young warriors has been secretly summoned by the influential Overseer to face the Dark Side trials much sooner than expected. So, as you guys can tell, we are playing Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. I do have access to the beta for the weekend, as do many of you, most likely, if you did sign up for it. And I am very excited to play this game. I know that Knights of the Old Republic doesn't come out until the 20th of December? Yeah, that sounds about right, the 20th. And that's still a little ways away. It's about like 4 weeks away, or 3 weeks away. 3 to 4 weeks. But this game, I've been looking forward to this game for so long. I have no idea. I mean, like, it is just, oh man. Star Wars is one of my favorite series ever. I'm a big Star Wars guy. And it's just, I've been waiting so long at the whole idea of like a Knights of the Old Republic game that is also very, very multiplayer is very appealing to me. Oh, look at that guy. Yeah, look at that guy. Alright. Now, this is the beta. Obviously, things are subject to change and everything like that. I don't think I really have to explain that. We're playing a Sith warrior, so that means we're pretty much playing the bad guys and the warrior class. The warrior class, to me, seems like it would be the most fun.
There is much to do, and every moment is critical. I'm Overseer Tremel. For decades, I've administered the trials that prove who is and is not worthy to join the Sith Order. The trials are a chance to weed out the weak. Those who face them either survive and become Sith, or die.
So if you've never played a BioWare RPG like Mass Effect, or Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic, or anything like that, you have like a wheel. Usually everything at the bottom is the evil, and usually everything at the top is more neutral or good. Since we are playing a Sith warrior, I would say we want to be, this is in my blood, let's just be like arrogant.
Mark my words, I am destined to be Sith.
It wasn't destiny that brought you here. Yes, you are here and ahead of schedule because of me.
And I do realize that subtitles aren't on. And I will.
You face your trials, you serve me.
Edit a lot of the
and
stuff
I will make
still.
You the most powerful acolyte here.
Be sure you
do. You would better be able to deliver that, Tremel.
Leave your doubts.
This is
at
one
the
of the only
There's
things
no
that I don't like about the
no
idea of automatically
rest.
Being evil
the trials
from the very beginning
themselves
of the game
are difficult enough. But they are hardly the greatest.
I'm sure that being a dick will
There's
get
an
far
acolyte here
Sith,
named
but not.
Vemrim.
But being neutral
He's
or
your
passive
enemy,
will not.
And he will try to kill you. We must prepare you.
Let him try. I'll destroy him.
With my guidance, someday you'll destroy all your enemies. That practice sword you've arrived with is insufficient. The blade of lesser acolytes. You need a dominating weapon. In the tomb of Ajunta Paul, there's an old armory. A strong Sith warblade awaits you there. The tomb is thick with claw slugs. Deadly, savage creatures.
Slugs!
Be speedy, but careful. They've been the end of many an acolyte.
I'll destroy
If they lack
them.
The instinct to avoid me, I'll feed them their heads.
Once you acquire the warblade, I suggest you spend some time in the tomb bloodying it. Then come to me in my chambers.
He's like, be sure you grind. that's awesome. Alright, I'm going to edit some of the options. I guess I should show that. Master volume, music volume. I need to turn down sound effects volume. Just down a little bit. Ambient down. I'll keep the voice volume up. Just put that down. Just a bit. Let's see. Yeah, I need to change the resolution and everything like that. So, one second. Alright, guys, we're back in now, and I've adjusted the, everything. Pretty much everything. It looks a lot nicer and more smooth, and plays a bit more smooth now, because I turned some of the options up or down, or blah, blah, blah. So, let's go. So, hey, this is Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. This is supposed to play a lot like World of Warcraft, and I can see that right away. I don't even need to. Of all the gameplay I've seen, of all of it that I've seen, I have not even seen like anything that is functioning like not like World of Warcraft. So if you like World of Warcraft, I am going to assume that you will. Whoa, this is already. I need to already fix this. Let's see. User interface. No. Controls. Combat controls, general controls. Oh, can you not actually do component? Oh no. Oh, there we go. Key bindings down there. Oh, there we go. Movement. Strafe run. That. Let's do that. What? It didn't save. It didn't save, guys. Okay? Just chill. Okay? Apply. There we go. I gotta have strafe as A and D. It's just how it has to be. Alright, now I gotta kill, like, the slug things, right? Yeah, let's kill some slugs. Let's get into combat. So, one is my... You don't regularly attack in this game. You just gotta keep pressing, like, the one button. And that is what I have for regular attacks. And then you build up rage. So, it is functional just like the warrior. Now, in the beta, you can be all the classes. They want you to test everything. So if you got in the beta, you can be whichever class you want. There's four classes per side, per faction. I need all that stuff. No, you get out of here. So the two moves I got are Assault and Vicious Slash. Assault is just like the one attack. Right, what's this? Inflicts 37 to 49 battle damage. The series of quick melee attacks builds two rage. So it builds up rage, obviously. Then all I want to do is press the 2 button and be like, what's up? In your face! It's like power attack. It's basically like having a power attack, regular attack, and a power attack. Bantha Hide Vest! Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh, we are so gonna wear that right now. Oh man. Oh, did it look any different? Bantha Hide... Oh, it looks different! Alright, Academy Jacket, whatever. Whatever! Yeah. We're already big pimpin'. Okay. Alright, let's see what our... missions. Missions. You have a mission. In order to find the objective of your mission, open your map. A flashing icon should show you where you need to go. Okay. How do I do that, crap? Well, M is probably map. Mission. Looting. Don't need to know. We know how to loot. Attacking enemies. We don't know. We don't need. Movement. We don't need. Class story areas. Solo. These areas are many important events in your class story to take place. A class story area can be identified by moving a mouse over its entrance. If the entrance barrier is green, you can enter the story area. If the entrance is red, you cannot enter the story area. Okay, so like instant story areas. Explore the... Okay, well, is this the armory right here? Let's go in here. Let's see what this is. This is a Junta Paw. Get out of my face, you slug! You get out of my face! It's actually been quite a while since I'm level 2! I'm the most powerful Jedi ever! or Sith, I should say. leveling up. Let's read the quick tip. Congratulations, you have reached a new level. Your health and some of your core attributes have been increased, and you should have an easier time fighting higher level enemies. Also, you should seek out a class chain or learn special abilities. Do I not have any stats to upgrade like right now? Doesn't look like it. Alright. This is like, okay, I still don't know. There, tomb of a, okay, yeah, I'm in the right place. Good, homies. Okay, let's go this way. Balthazar, who's this guy? Hey, Balthazar, let's look at this guy, let's see what, this guy has let, oh, this is a Sith warrior trainer.
Oh, what? No Jedi will
Force
be able
charge.
To stand against you.
Ooh, right? This is what I want. What is that? 10, right click to learn. Insufficient credits? I don't have enough credits.
Remember,
how about I'm gonna talk to you.
Excuse me, Acolyte. Sergeant Corman, 5th Infantry Company, Corriban Regiment. Can I?
I'm sorry, guys. Interface. No, I wanted to turn on subtitles. Subtitles. Graphics, subtitles. Control sound, chat, user interface. Subtitles. Where are they at? Hey. That's weird. I did not see them. I probably missed them. Nameplates. Unfortunately, I don't. Subtitles. There we go. Hey, I'm talking to you again. Oh, crap, did I do it again? Did I not apply it? I did that, didn't I? I did it. Oh, wait, no. Where was that? Oh, it was user, wasn't it? Enable comparative tooltips, stats, subtitles. Okay, no, that's good. Okay, we're good. Alright, talk, bro.
Excuse me, Akira.
There we go.
Sergeant
okay.
Corman, 5th Infantry Company, Corriban Regiment. Can I talk to you?
Is this necessary?
I'm busy right now.
Understood, sir.
It's gonna be a total
but I
D-bay.
Require assistance from someone who can do things I can't.
Alright.
You're the Acolyte Overseer Tremel had brought in special, right? Heading down in the tomb to show what you're made of.
Yes, that's correct.
Well, here's your chance to not only show off the Overseers, but start building ties to the Imperial military as well. I'm here commanding a hard target mission to exterminate claw slugs in this tomb. They're horrific things.
It's like, that guy's like, go kill slugs. I get down here, this guy's like, go kill slugs.
They come in packs, they'll swallow a man whole.
Good men aren't enough.
Your men obviously need better training, Sergeant.
I know, I already killed like 18 of those things.
The enemy just has more numbers. The damn claw slugs breed so fast, there's no way to wipe them out conventionally. So we started targeting their egg chambers. They went insane. We managed to get explosives to all of the egg chambers, but the claw slugs were all over us before we could detonate them.
I'll finish the job.
Perhaps I could be of assistance.
Don't underestimate those claw slugs, sir.
I do. I totally underestimate them.
They're smarter than they look.
We're like level 2. I don't even give a crap right now. Hey, who's this guy? Dearth Moo. Okay, good. Good, I'm glad. Do you want to expand? No. What is I got like. No. Hey, do I have like, can I sell to you? Hey, bro.
You desire more power. Good.
I have like 0 credits right now. Can I sell you stuff? No, I don't have enough money.
Remember, peace is a lie.
Hey, you. Hey. Come here. Give me your money. I need money. Oh no, I'm underestimating them. JK, these guys are easy mode. One. Slimy meat. Slimy. Don't need that. Don't need. Okay, we don't need any of that. players are grouping would probably have been nice to read. Wait a second. What's that? Let's go. I want the ability to... Did I pin... Okay, I gotta go check and see if there's a guy who can I can sell to or something. What's this? Oh, that's where an egg chamber is. Well, let's just keep doing it. I bet you we'll get some money somehow. Let's just get these guys. So, if you don't like the MMO feel or anything like that, you're not probably going to like this game very much, because it is exactly like WoW in the combat respect. It's, except for, I would say that this is like way smoother. Maybe not as interactive. I would say the interactivity of the combat is going to be around the same level. But I would say that the combat feels a lot more smooth right now. Or about the same, actually. So, I mean, like, that's really good, considering that this is the beta still and all that. Alright, let's see what this other stuff is. What is this? This enters a balance laser from increasing all damage dealt, reducing all damage received. What am I in right now? Unnatural Might. Increases the target melee range, force tech bonus, healing. Let's just get in this. This form. Woo, yeah. We're in that form now. What was this? Here, yeah. I activate you. I planted those explosives. Whee! Get out of here. Hey, bro. Boom! Oh, this is like a tougher one. I'm underestimating him! Boom! Get out of here, you. Appraising enemy difficulty. Alright, let's read it. What is the... Oh, okay, yeah. It's just like WoW. That guy was like a gold. That's like elite. That's normal. Okay, yeah. The portraits. Alright, guys? Okay, this guy's level 2. I mean, might as well just like kill him. We're right here. I mean, I guess if I had that mentality, though, I'd never get out of here, probably. Can this? Yeah, if you right-click, then you do the regular attack, but I don't think he attacks automatically. Like, you have to actually keep on attacking and all that kind of stuff. So let's get out of here. Let's go plant that other bomb. Maybe that guy will give us some credits instead of me having to like sell some stuff. But who knows? Alerted. What is that guy's one? I wish I had like an AoE move. But the move that the guy has, the trainer has, is actually a like a charge move. Oh hey! You guys want some juice? Oh no, he's still here. No. Let's see if he attacks automatically if I just like.
Brutal. Better check.
No, you do. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Boom. You have to press the buttons or right click on them. Unsturdy blade. All right. That sounds like an upgrade. Is it? It is. Well, no. Oh. Yeah. It is actually. Let's do this. Equipping unsturdy blade will bind it to you. Yeah. Sure. We don't give a crap right now. Let's do this. All right, let's double check. Oh, that's right, one shot. All right, let's get this. What is this? A data pad. All right, you are authorized to use deadly force to send these mercenaries. Okay, yeah, let's accept. Defeat tomb looters. Tomb looters. Ooh, that's you guys. Oh, these guys probably have credits. Get out of here. Get. Oh, nice. Your money. Oh, he's got 3 credits. I need to kill more of these guys. See, that guy was hiding behind cover. There's actually like a cover, like a shooting cover mechanic and everything like that. I just feel like the warrior class is more interactive for me, or just like a lot more fun for me because it's really up close and personal. The range classes I feel like would still be fun. It's just not as fun for me specifically. So I totally was just like, hey, I'm gonna be a warrior. But if I have enough time, I will try to do some of the other classes a little bit too. Obviously, I won't be able to get super far. The beta event ends after this weekend, and it's already Saturday night. So I'll probably only be able to show you guys like this little bit of playthrough. I just wanted to play the game myself and just like see what it is like. And so far, I'm like in 100%. I really want to play this game, the full version of the game now. It looks like it'll be a lot of fun. And man, am I enjoying that. Like the interactivity of and the kill blows that I'm getting. Let's see. Oh, that's enough money. Let's go back. Let's go back. Let's see. Oh, yeah, let's just go. I don't even care. Let's just go. I'm not in any rush. I feel like, man, I played World of Warcraft so much that I was always, like, in, like, such a rush when I was leveling because I had played it so many times through that, like, I knew exactly where to go and when to go. And after you know the game that well, it is just is awful. I mean, it's not like, it's still fun, but it's just like one of those things. It's just like, why am I still leveling a character if I know the game this well? I mean, I would get like timed runs going and all that kind of stuff, like to see how fast I could get to like level 10. And I think my fastest was like an hour or something like that. I think that's still pretty high though. It's not like too great. Let's see. This you train me.
No Jedi will be able to stand
you.
Against you.
All right, new ability. New ability, guys.
Is a lie.
Did I get?
I heard the explosions when you set off the charges.
That's right.
Outstanding, sir.
Good. Oh, a green Sith dueling boots, +3 strength and +4 endurance. Oh, let's accept that crap. Put that on. Yeah, stronger. Look at those boots. Wait, let's. Yeah. Hey, no. Stay there. There we go. Stay camera. Yeah. Yeah. Boots. Oh, wait. Let's see if she...
You desire more power.
Sort by level.
Good.
Sort by trainable. Sort by all. When do I get next thing? Smash at level 3.
Remember,
let's go get level 3.
Peace is a
lie.
Let's
fight, like, the actual guys, though. Like, screw the other guys. All right, so I got charge now, so let's... Let's charge in on these guys over here. This Tomb Looter thug. Whoa, oh snap! Look at that long range jump! Oh, peeps be getting crazy. Oh, it's Twi'lek Sith Inquisitor. Nice. What's going on? Oh, there's no cooldown. Charges in off fast enough. No, mine. My kill. You get out of here, you Inquisitor. You Inquisitor, you. A ration pack. Roll this. Oh, where's my like journal? Arm yourself. Can I like? No. Oh, it's up here on the upper right. Okay. Yeah. Recover artifacts and arm yourself. Okay. We're still working on that first one. Where's the artifacts at? Where's my facts of the Arta? Is there no taxis, crew skill? Let's put that. Mine points, resource notification, vendors, no, trainers, sure. Hey, no! I wonder if, like, these just drop off these guys, these looters. Hey, whoa. Don't you dare! Get out of here! So, if you don't know anything about this game, or you haven't heard anything about this game, which is highly unlikely, but I guess possible, this is a massive multiplayer online role-playing game by the guys who did Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic and Mass Effect and all that kind of stuff. And what is basically going on is one of the things that definitely can or make this game seem a lot more interactive and more group-friendly and everything like that is that you can have up to 4 people in your party. I believe it's 4. It might be 5. Don't take my word. But up to 5 people in your party. But I know it's 4 for sure. And you guys can participate in story, like actually together. What ends up happening is you go in and you go into the game and you end up. You go into like a story mode, like a story instance or something like that. So that the game isn't like played for you, obviously. And so you end up going in there with your group, and anytime you're in a conversation, you actually have to roll for priority of who says what or something like that. So the conversations become really random, and you might not know what your partner is going to say or anything like that. You can also fill your party up with one of a few companions that you can pick up. I would like to be able to show you guys that, but I just don't know how far I'm gonna even get. So it's just one of them things. One of them things, broski. Oh man. But this game looks really cool so far. I'm digging it. And I haven't played a massive multiplayer online game for a while, to be honest. I don't need to go. I want to kill that guy. I want to kill him. Use this charge for it. Yeah. Now this charge does 51 to 59, immobilizing the target for 2 seconds. So it's a really good immobilizer too, and builds rage too. Oh, I just got level 3. Just got level 3, bros. Broskies. Guess what? Level 3. Let's go back and get that AoE move. I'm just like wandering around. Where are these imperial kill invading looters inside the tomb and search their storage containers for stolen artifacts. Hey, you guys, give me your storage containers. Get out of my house. Change form to Sideshow. This is the form I'm in, right? Yeah. These guys don't have boxes on them, do they? Are these the boxes? Pitch magazine? No. 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 Basic med pack? Nope. Alright. Where are your boxes at? Is there something that I can, like, use to highlight, things that I can interact with? Nope. What is those? Maybe this. Hey, a green pillar! That must mean I have a green. I'm about to get a super rare Korriban Commendation. Oh, okay, fine. That's not the thing. Alright, game. You're the boss. Hey, a looter guard. Get out of here. I just want lots of abilities. I'm gonna be pressing like so many buttons. Give me that stuff. Ooh, what was that? That guy just buffed me. Fluid Druid, bro. Fluid Druid. Channel Hatred. Restore your health. Let's do that. Oh, I'm so pissed! Okay. I'm glad that's a thing. Let's go pick up that ability. I hope I have enough credits. I have 81 credits. You know what's gonna help us get there faster? It's flying across the screen. Yes. I'm using this to travel faster. Green Inquisitor. Where? This guy.
You desire more power. Good.
There. You get that. Smash. Smashes up to 5 enemies with 5 meters. Okay, cool. Also, some weak standard enemies for 1.5 second.
Peace is a stun. A lie.
I'll stay at this post until I'm relieved, sir.
Okay. Okay, bro. Okay. Let's go this way. What's up there? Alright, we gotta find more artifacts. We gotta go all the way down. Let's just actually go through back down to the arm yourself part. Now that we have some abilities. I wanted to get the last ability. Let's get over here. I don't even care. I'm not even gonna loot him. Yes, I am. Loot. It's so addicting to loot. Okay. Let's go this. Oh, vendors. Vendors. If you have items to sell. Yep. Okay, we know about vendors. Equipping items. Yep. We know. Inventory almost full. What? Aw, oh, man. Chatting. Hey. Oh. Let's check out this new move. Oh, snap. Well, that's an AoE move. It's like, what is that? Thunderclap, and wow. I'm just like regular attack that guy all the way down. I don't even care. He didn't even like. I got like 740 health already. I'm like basically the most BAMF guy in your entire life. Boom! I like killed them all instantly. Hey, except for you, for some reason. Killing blow. Where are their containers? Seriously, game? You gonna do this to me? Let's go this way. Boom! Yeah, the combat is like super, super, super smooth and responsive so far. I mean, obviously, that it's like an MMO, so there's gonna be some lag sometimes. Hey, this is where the story stuff starts. Let's see. Let's go in here then. This is where the story starts. Entering story area. Sith warrior phase. Your groupmates can help you if they are not a Sith. Can help you if they are not a Sith warrior, or if they select allow access to the same class. Story. Preference window. Okay. I don't have a party though, so whatever. So this is like a solo area at this point. What the? Alright, let's go in here. Ooh. Oh, look at that thing. It's not a lightsaber, but it'll do for now. Class. Oh, I can. How would you rate this class's storyline? Ooh, let's rate it. This is the beta, but so I won't do that right now. Sith Warblade. Sweet. Let's grab it and put it on. Oh, look at that. Yeah. The one thing I love about MMOs is just like all the stuff that you get makes you look different in like every single way. Defeat ancient droids. Oh gosh. There's a lot of droids. One, do I jump over there? Insta kill, bro. Oh yeah, get out of here. I will kill all your droids. Why do these droids have monies? They're not protocol droids. Ancient droid. Oh, these guys are there's melee ones and there's not melee ones. Oh my gosh. Wow, the charge is so satisfying. The like leap ability, just like freaking like fly over there and hit him for like massive damage. All right, I could do this charge hatred now. Get my health back. This is actually really cool, as opposed to like just having to eat food and stuff the whole time. Yeah, take them credits. Take all them credits. All right. Ooh. All right. Let's go. Let's go. You know, I don't see the mission objective on this map right now. To arm your Imperial Edict. Is that what I have? Oh, it's this way. Okay then. That's okay. That's why. That's why then. Okay, let's go up here. Let's finish that other thing. I think this is where how I get to like the other place too. Oh, this way. All right, let's go. Let's go. Yeah. Use our stomp. Boom. Does the stun on the minor opponents? This guy's not a minor opponent though, I guess. Get out of here, brute. Brutimus. Hey. Ah, that's so cool. So obviously there are many different classes. There is two Jedi classes per side. So per Republic or Sith. Oh, this is the boxes. Yeah, these are the boxes. And then there's two kind of more fighting based classes or gun based classes on each side. On the Republic, it's Commando. Or yeah, I'm pretty sure it's like a commando and a smuggler, which is just kind of like based off like, you know, Han Solo and any of like the stormtroopers before they turned, or like the clone troopers pretty much almost. One is like really heavy weapons, one is more like hide behind cover and shoot kind of thing. And there is a cover system in this game, and smugglers do have like the ability to put a cover, like a temporary cover down and shoot from behind it and all that kind of stuff. And then for the Sith side, which is the side I'm playing right now, the Sith side are the guys that are basically against the Jedi, if you didn't know anything about Star Wars. I got me a fight. You get it? one shot you. Yeah, I thought that when I was watching videos of this game, I honestly thought that the combat seemed a little too stale, but now that I'm actually playing and actually being the one interacting with the combat, it might seem like it's not as fun, but it's actually pretty fun. And I make it fun by doing stuff like this too. I'm just like, lolololololol. I'm a Jedi. Oh, I keep saying that. I'm actually a Sith. See, I don't know if I'm going to play a Sith or a Jedi in the long run. Oh, let's back off so we can get on these guys. Boom! Stop! Just get out of my temple! Get out of here. So this game looks like really fun so far. And I cannot wait for this game to actually come out. I will definitely play this game. And I'm gonna have friends that play this game too, so no doubt are we gonna be playing some co-op through this game. But I really wanted to show you guys the game. I was like pretty surprised that I got into the beta. Force lightning! It's Darth Maul! He's back, guys! Darth Maul! See, he's like a really fat version of Darth Maul. More like Darth Mule, right? Oh no. Okay. Let's go up here. This is where we need to go. Let's go through here. What are these things doing on the wall? There's MMORPGs for you guys right there. Yeah, fly across the screen. I really like, more recently have become more into the idea of not doing DPS in fights and being the tank in a fight. I actually like being the tank more than I do like healing. I don't like my life, like the lives of my friends to be in my power by like making simple mistakes with healing. I do really like the idea of like maintaining macro and like doing lots of damage to like tons of enemies all at once. That's my thing. I like that the most. So I'll probably go the tanky route on this guy if I do anything at all. But obviously the characters will be wiped at the end of this weekend because the beta is over this weekend. At the end of this weekend, I believe. At least my specific beta is. So unfortunately, oh that is so cool. The effects on everything look really good. The response, like so far I haven't gotten any glitches or anything like that. And obviously it can happen occasionally and that can be forgiven. I mean with like any game really. The one thing I'm really interested to see is like how bosses are gonna really work in this game. I think they're gonna be a lot like WoW and all that, but I'm just really curious. Hey, what's that? Did I get like a new ability? Oh no, that's just that guy's thing. Like, I didn't even see that. It's just, you can see through it. That's not an ability. Okay, let's go. Let's go through that guy and just stop. Insta-kill. Get out. I wonder what the quest is like to get your lightsaber, how long that takes. But these are more like vibroblades, or almost like vibroblades. If you've ever played Knights of the Old Republic, then you know what I'm talking about. But if you haven't, go buy it. It's on sale like right now, actually. It might not be by the time this is up, actually, though. So, I don't know. Hey, you. You, give me your he just like backhanded me. He was like, nah, son, I'm gonna stun you. And for the kill! The killing blows are really making me happy right now. Let's go. Let's actually zoom out of this a little bit. Not a little bit, a lot of it. Why does that guy have a shield? Doesn't make any sense. Boom! Ow! Yeah! That's one of the cool things about Knights of the Old Republic. Not only is it a really, really good RPG, but it had like kind of dynamic combat, and it was one of the first games to ever really have dynamic, like RPG-based combat, as in like animations that differed when you actually attack people. Let's see. Let's go up here. This is where we need to go. Go, go. Jump around. Jump up the stairs. So, obviously, we are on the planet Korriban. Korriban is where the Sith temples are. What is that? Sith Academy, new discovery. I discovered that stuff. Discovered Korriban, Sith Academy. You gain 105 XP. You're so good at this game. What is all this stuff? Who's this guy? Sergeant Rickle.
I have taken care of your problem with the looters in the tomb.
Ah, then I'll assume my men are dead. Even so, you have done us a great service. Their loss is your gain, I suppose.
That's that.
I have completed my task, then.
Yes, sir.
Give me money and stuff. Car, minor med packs. Okay, fine. Level 4! Whee! Look at those droids scan me. Who's this guy? Light armor vendor. No, we don't care about you. Medium armor vendor. No, we don't care about... Oh, that guy has a lightsaber. I want a lightsaber. I'll get mine soon. Who's this guy? Who are you? Weapons vendor.
Your money's always good here.
Challenger's blade, apprentice. That's 400. No.
Come again.
Oh, let's actually sell some of our stuff then. Quick sell. Quick sell. We got to sell, so quick sell. I'm pretty sure like all this stuff is disposable.
Come again.
Let's go. Let's just keep on questing. And I'm actually really surprised at how smooth the game is and how good it looks. I'm actually kind of glad they went with this kind of style, because if they went with like a more serious style, then that kind of MMO would be like a powerhouse for computers to run. Assistant Overseer.
Acolyte, I come with a message. Overseer Tremel can teach you the ways of the Sith, but not all of the skills. For that, there are specialists in the Academy. Overseer Tremel wishes you to meet them and learn what you can.
Flirt, pretty redskin.
The pure blood in your veins gives you a very attractive coloring.
To even touch a pure blood woman, you must prove that the Sith runs strong through your muddied veins. A Sith woman only respects power.
He's a mudblood.
Someday you may learn
my
not
character.
To impress me. If not, kill me. You will find the best trainers in the Academy's archive. You are expected there shortly.
Ooh, okay, let's go. Some guy in chat was just like, he has an every 5 of everything at least. What? That is just ridiculous. He must have, like, not even gone outside for days. Oh, man. I've been at work, like, this whole time. If you guys didn't know, I worked Black Friday and everything like that, and I've been working for, like, 20... Or on Black Friday I did 18 hours, and the next day I did 8 hours, and tomorrow I have to go in for another 8 hours. Ooh, this way. Let's go this way. Arm yourself. Is that downstairs? I can't tell if that's downstairs or not. Oh. Is that downstairs? Or where am I right now? That is downstairs, isn't it? There we go. Let's go this way. Right here. That guy's name is Ice Cube. That's cool. Mine is Space Hamster, so you can add me, I guess, if you want. Who's this guy?
Not you. Not yet.
Not you, not
you
yet.
You are not ready for
fine.
My test.
Let's go this story zone. Ooh. Story.
Hey there, Acolyte. Hold on a moment. Let me get a look at you. So you're Overseer Tremel's secret weapon. Impressive, to be sure. Afraid the old man waited too long to make his move, though. I'm Vemrin.
My Fohawk beats your crappy hairstyle.
For everything I have, I demand respect.
Back off!
You don't want to make me angry, Vemrin. Believe it or not, I'm trying to keep you from getting killed. If Overseer Tremel had made his move a year ago when I first arrived, you might have had a chance. But now, too little, too late.
This is ridiculous, Vemrin. Let's just kill him and hide the body.
We're not on Balmora anymore, Tulgus. There are rules, traditions. We'll leave the shortcuts to Overseer Tremel and his last pathetic hope here.
Prepare to be crushed. Let's do it.
I'm going to take what's yours, and then I'm going to kill you. You have no idea the enemy you're making. Coming, Tulgus?
Be right there, Vemrin.
I got some bad people points. Dark side points. Sweet.
Listen to me, you useless priss. Acolytes aren't allowed to murder each other. But accidents happen. It isn't murder without witnesses.
Good, I'll kill you later.
No more warnings. Vemrin's the alpha monster here. You go after Vemrin, you die.
Okay, later, scrub. Alright, let's go. Overseer Trammel. But this is actually where I'm going to end the first episode, guys. I hope you guys are enjoying the beta and all that kind of stuff, but until the next episode, be sure to like and favorite if you want to see more of this, and leave any comments or suggestions down below, and click that like button, parate, please. It was pretty tough getting into this beta. I was actually pretty lucky. Look at this. Doing the moonwalk thing for a like. You know what? We'll just do that, and we'll fade out the video. Fade out the video to me doing this. Me doing this. Hotch, touch.